trying to fool this match.
Put the cameras up, let's go.
Okay, that's enough, guys. You want to go shopping? We should do it.
Well, I guess we'll leave him run for a while then.
Cheaper.
Get the fish. I caught it. Well, do you want me to stand behind the fish?
That's the fish I caught this morning while you guys were still sleeping.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Bring your can, please, Chuck.
I can't wait to see Amanda's face. Charlotte can't wait. Playing in there already. Charlotte's not even engaged.
Turn her on pose.
Get the little dog dish?
Yeah. Well, I have a camera too.
Oh, so you took them?
Up there, I gotta get to. sure Chuck took the damn thing.
Love you though. Yeah, it sounds like you.
Just ordered by $8.
Oh, can I take a little kitty? Is that what happens when you get up to 77?
This guy gets his chunk.
How's Divina doing anyway?
What pisses me off? The guy.
Not good.
Probably getting 40% of it.
No? I don't know.
She's all right.
The cats in the pit. The tail.
What are you doing over here?
Get out of there. Don't even think about it.
Don't let them in there.
Cassie.
Cassandra. Hi, pretty girl. Hi, pretty girl. Oh, dear, it's a big smile.
Did you give him a smile?
Yeah. That was a big smile.
It's not even on yet.
Hmm? It's not on yet. I'm focusing. I can't get a focus here. That's pretty bad, eh?
Those two are going to sit out there for freezing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, they're bundled, though, those two of them.
John, are you going to put a flash in my...
Yeah.
What the heck is going on?
Why are you going
to... No.
There, now you can open it.
What's that? No, boy! Tuesday, Wednesday.
What are they?
Good juice. Oh. Oh, from the box store. Did you pick out the ones she likes?
Barn.
We picked all.
Nice.
And look at that. Oh, those presents.
Oh, they're good.
Oh, they're nice.
Yeah.
I thought you meant the chocolate chip. Oh, you're taking pictures. Oh, my God. Oh,
there's more in the other bags, Mom.
You mean all this is mine?
Yes.
Keep,
you guys?
Keep going, or I'm going to run out of film.
Oh, John. Oh, apples. Red. Oh, crap. Oh, look at that. Chips?
That's the chips you were talking about.
Yep. Raisin bread.
Oh, mm.
Oh, and I got something else.
Oh, salmon.
Yeah, sockeye salmon. Wow, wee.
And what's in the other one?
Oh, Lord.
Oh, those ones I wrapped up.
There's one more there, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
There's one.
Mm-hmm.
Shut up.
Yes.
We're off my house. Nice wrapping job, eh?
Fish, is it?
Huh? I don't think so.
Oh, liver!
Calves liver.
Yeah,
we just had that at...
Oh, here.
Is this one?
Yeah, so I didn't see that. No, oh, liver.
Tin foil, mother.
Oh, yeah, I know, but to wrap them up again. Oh!
Oh! Mm. Female!
And that's probably glaring in my camera.
Pork chops.
Mm. How many? Enough
four.
For
the
pork chops? Yeah.
Two.
Mmm.
Yeah. Oh boy, am I doing all right or not? Wow.
You don't have to buy groceries for a while now, Mother.
Huh?
You don't have to buy
Jackie.
Groceries for a while.
Well, I guess
shouldn't fill your face.
For a long time.
I got that. You pat your stomach.
Oh, that's rye bread too, Mother.
Oh, is
that? Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Look at this. It costs $10.
$10 on the mat. Oh, look at this. Oh, pothead.
I almost got that.
Oh, graham wafers.
I can keep mine
and
now.
Tricks.
And look at this. What you haven't had in ages.
I know, because I won't pay.
I don't blame you, Mom. $1.65. That's ridiculous.
That's terrible. Black pudding. Oh, and I got some more of the...
Oh, but you'll be shaped to the iron needle.
There's licorice all sorts in there.
Yeah. You got almond and real. Oh, boy.
And here's your card, and you can... Should she read it out, or...?
Okay.
One time one is always two. Sunny skies are always blue, and wishes meant for you are always filled with love. Happy Mother's Day. Caitlin.
It took me a few minutes there. Is that right?
Yeah. Look at
I can't read that without my glasses, especially for my mother, with love on Mother's Day.
Whenever there is happiness or words of praise for my success, my mother is the one who's always there. Whenever there is gentle care or someone with a smile to share, my mother is the one who's always there. Whenever there is understanding, love that's warm and undemanding, my mother is the one who's always there. Can you read that?
I think so. For your patience, your kindness, your love, and your care. For the times when I need you, for just being there. I love you, Mother. Have a beautiful day.
Well, that's nice.
Mm.
Always,
always have and always will be the most important lady in my life.
You're called a lady today, Mom.
Wait, okay.
Today is Mother's Day. We love you in every way. You are special, you must know. Let us tell you how we love you so. You have a way to brighten each day. You always pick us up in some way. When everything is going wrong, you talk it out, you make us strong.
I'll be to finish it. When we need to yell it all out, you always listen, you never shout. You're always so giving, ready to help. We can always rely on Mom, without a doubt. When our kids were young and small, babysitting was just a call. You took them without a fuss, you never complained, you never cussed. Once a week of shopping, the three of us go, in a car take a bus, call Cap 69, he's great in the snow. Steak and burger, Chinese, or somewhere new, it really doesn't matter as long as there's endless brew. We shop till we drop, we're the three shopeteers. We laugh so hard till our eyes fill with tears. Each week we don't know what we're going to do, but it really doesn't matter as long as it's with you. Our caring, respect, and all of our love just didn't happen from above. It takes a mom as wonderful as you to teach us and guide us our whole life through. So on this special day today, there's one more thing we'd like to say. Thanks for being a terrific mom. Thanks for being our special mom. Love you, Mom. Love Jackie, Norm, Jan, and Chuck.
You finished it for me this
morning. Aren't they nice, huh?
So happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Yes.
Mm. Jackie.
You got smoke in my eyes.
Oh!
Then you're fried them up and they don't fall apart like the other ones.
Usually
you
use roasted potatoes.
That's what I do. I bought them, but then they all seem to fall apart. On them.
Boiled potatoes don't do as well.
No.
But if you use roast potatoes, yeah. And then I slice them up, or I chunk them up, either way.
Come on, let's pig out, then they won't eat so much perch.
No. Hey, she's putting everything away. Did you see?
I know. I got her on film here.
No, there they are. No, we're like, I got one, two, three of them. And some here.
I guess who's taking you home?
I think we will.
They're the wine ones.
No, they're not.
For a long time.
Jeffrey hasn't called me today.
Uh-oh. Well, thank you, guys. Boy, you're making sure that I eat.
Well, you're so difficult to buy for sometimes. Mm-hmm. As we found out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know.
And she went and got a pair of pants yesterday. All by herself.
Yeah, but they might have to go back.
Oh, did you bring them today?
No, I didn't. Oh.
Pass
but oh, gosh, everything.
Oops.
It's on standby now. I'm okay.
This way.
Look, she's
going to
be surrounded today.
Oh, she moves. She moves. I'm scared.
There she is.
Yeah. Oh, is her face ever red?
Yeah, they got the tall. Oh, gee, she is hit.
Look at that, Jan.
Well, you can drop her.
Did you get her?
Well, now ask her, how does it feel to be a great grandma?
Oh, it feels great. Oh, she's so nice.
She is heavy.
Yeah.
$9 pounds there, I'll tell you.
You look a lot alike, except your hair is different than hers. Well.
Look how red her face is.
Yeah, it didn't look that red down there.
Yeah, she's
red down there.
Whoops. Oh, the eyes are open too.
Oh.
You don't do funny things with me.
You all right?
Okay.
She's quiet though, isn't she? She's quiet. She doesn't really cry.
Her eyes are open. She got, well, they're all blue, aren't they?
Make boys weep.
Hey, now don't do anything funny now.
There's me, Dave.
She likes to get her picture taken too.
That's a good one.
This is one.
Let you stick your finger there, it should open it.
Attention to music.
Is that like,
you got that thing on.
Is that like motion?
Yeah, I do have it on.
You see me?
Huh?
Do you see
me? Oh, that's motion.
See you perfectly.
No. Oh, God.
If it goes to music.
Listen. Here goes the woods today. You're in for a big surprise. If you go in the woods today, you better go in the sky.
There's two buildings on it.
Turn. gonna be taking
a long weekend.
Misty.
Beautiful
interview. Is there a light in here?
Yeah. Look at her sitting there, Vicky. Can you get it on or you want me to?
That enough?
Do you make cheese cream?
Mm-hmm.
You want one?
Yeah. Well, I got two cats. We can go over tomorrow. Oh, no. Those shoes are on silk sands, Jeff.
I wonder how she'd get along with your cats.
Misty.
$6.99 a pair.
Can I get my car?
Bring
them
back.
Misty.
Well, doesn't matter. How many times did you do that?
Yeah, did
one.
You get the receipt?
You can tell. They were on sale, so I wanted to buy a pair of shoes and get one half price. And bought Jeff a pair of size 11 and he needs 12.
You know what? I should get something with 20. And put her in front of
a pair of boots on and a hat. Where's the boots and a hat? Is that for her? Then? For her roller skates.
Oh, I can't. It's too big for her.
No, I know.
She
says
it fit her for a year. Oh, look at it. I gave it to you.
Look at this one.
Yeah, well, that's cute. Look how cute.
Cousin Julie.
You got a close-up on that, Jeff?
Here, you go to... Okay, Julie. Look at the camera with the dog. Get a close-up.
Look at over there.
Move that tag over where I can get it in.
Oh,
is it all right?
Julie, isn't it real cute with it?
Video camera of the dog.
Well, I'm going to remember how small she was. Oh, isn't she a dorly? Isn't she a dorly, Jeffy?
Let's see her walk around that neighborhood.
Could drag her down. Hey, Misty. The hang's that hanging on my neck.
Scared her.
What's your name,
Look at her backing up.
She was trying to pull it off the last dog we had.
Oh, there you go.
Well, isn't she a darling? She said I have to go and buy cat call.
Was that the one that my kid brought over?
Yeah, a little bear.
Where's the TV I go?
I don't know. Should be in there.
Drag it somewhere and put it down.
Watch you start crying.
What, Misty?
Don't you cry, Misty. Don't. No.
Aww. Water.
Isn't she a darling?
No. No.
Oh, that sounds cute.
There's a good dog.
Good doggy. You see, we're supposed to praise her when she does things like that.
There's a good dog. What do you want? Left the dog.
Come on in.
We're cute.
Oh.
Good
time. Oh. Never wore no makeup or nothing. Everybody's got their video cameras on.
Yeah, look to me.
No, Misty, no.
Does that thing sound too? Record your
That's
voice?
No.
Sure does.
Oh my God, Jeff. Get daddy. Listen now, Missy. Mommy says be quiet.
You tell her, and then you're going to have to, ignore.
Yeah, right. She's so cute.
She's doing just sitting there.
This is
my job, Jeff?
I'm the nicest thing ever went on that camera.
Turn it off, Jeff. Waiting somewhere else. You're aggravating.
So what did you think?
We don't.
It's raining.
I was gonna say $225 like what? This deal here.
That's what I said. 31 was real scary. 25 was bad. Ah, nice spring ankle shower.
To his parents' house.
Brakes are gone.
Brakes are gone. Well, how'd you stop then? I would take Rob's, but he didn't leave me the keys.
And
I just gotta run up.
Sometimes it'll just get a little hole in the bottom and start leaking, and I'll make a big mess. Best thing to do is grab another bottle, put another liner in it, and dump it in the other bottle. Then do that right away, because if you push out the air, it's just going to leak all down your arm, and you're going to lose a lot of the formula. Because once in a while, it'll do that. I think this will be heated in the microwave. Yeah, close the heat in the microwave.
Oh, you're not good. Happy little boy.
Well, you can make a birdhouse.
Okay, it's coming to my heart. You don't like waiting, do you?
You can plant trees for your home.
Spending money, aren't you? Mommy, you want to sit down? No, you want to stand? Tell him, turn it off.
Turn off.
Uncle Fluffy.
Uncle Fluffy.
Please. Are you buying it?
Huh? It's kids' money. I'm using it if I do. Don't do that because that's...
You're not buying it?
I don't know. I want it because it's such a... It's really cute. I could wear that to a wedding even if someone told me that stuff. Something doesn't really go to style. It's the kids' money. Like, Cassie needs more clothes. But...
Don't look at me. I just carry one on, but not in red today.
You just have to take your t-shirt off.
Right there. What is she?
I put it back and she comes out. And she's there with a pair of pants and a three tops. I thought, she's buying my top. She's what's out there. I didn't think anybody liked it. I thought it was kind of funny.
And Jackie told me what to do.
Yeah.
Well, I get money from Grandma and I get money from you. Is that cross-eyed thing to you? You gotta send them off to the ophthalmologist.
Yeah.
Everything with him is lung. He's got bowel problems and he's got eye problems. You're going to probably grow up to be one tough kid, though. Where they're fibbing to me. I don't see the big smiles. They're fibbing.
Oh. I don't want to see your tongue. They were selling your tongue once. They don't want to see your tongue.
Is it novelty or not?
Yeah.
Doesn't want to smell no more.
I don't know.
Jeff, if you're taking those pictures, I'll kill you. Smart enough.
Do you want the CD player?
Coffee.
What's Uncle Jeff doing? What's he doing?
You didn't fill that right up, did you?
No.
Good morning.
I think he's doing a special on Peggy.
Like the robe, Peggy.
Yeah.
Zach. Zachary. Zachary. Zach. Hey, you. This thing got sound on it? Has this thing got sound on it?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, Cass, wave. Why? Yeah, get over here. Walk this way. But then somebody's got to carry Cassie. Whoops.
He's going fast.
No, he won't fall.
Dad, go faster. I'll fall.
No? Battery.
I'm seeing.
You can't see.
I'm seeing lucky.
Ha ha ha.
You look funny. Now would be a great time for you to fall, Peggy.
I know. Thank you. And I have done that before. But I'm not going to do it this
doesn't like this thing. What is he doing?
He's got his hand through his pants. Rick!
$5.90 wee. That's a $5.90 wee. You got control of this thing or what? Where'd she go? Tiffany!
Want your camcorder back, you gotta come and get it. Yeah, it's cold. Where are you? Yes, that rock used to be their home. Oh.
appears to be taking a dump. Oh, oh, he's finished. Cuts and stuff on my legs are starting to sting. All over. All the branches. Nowhere.
Put me down here.
She lost her collar? Tiffany! Come on, girl! Nut.
Jeff, are you embarrassed like everybody else gets? No. Nice fire you got. Needs a couple more logs. Oops, I ran into the truck. Absolutely nothing out here. Jeff. What are you doing? That's sick.
There's Julie earning her keep.
Get out of here.
Well, we're still alive here out in the bush. Got a nice little fire going.
What is that light on in the truck?
Light.
Oh, I'm seeing stuff. That's
the moon. Few stars.
What are you filming
You cleaning blueberries?
What are you doing, Jeff? Picking all the berries. Nice road. We finally get to go swimming. Home and sleep.
Yep, I chained you to that blueberry bush till you came out with a basket. And then I chained you to the raspberry bush till you come out with another basket. See, we could have went up that road too. Turn it off.
Nope, you always got my face stuck in this thing. Bye.
not taping this crap, eh?
No. Turn on that light, Charlotte, right beside you. There you go.
Got it. It is true. I hope television adds 10 pounds.
Julie, blow me a kiss.
What? Blow me a kiss.
Look at that frame.
Forest. Let me shake your legs. Oh my god.
probably too much.
No.
I did. What did I have? I didn't spark my leg. I don't know where. I didn't spark my arm.
What the fuck is so funny? Stop laughing.
What are you laughing at?
Oh, we were watching Beavis and Butthead.
Oh,
I came in. It wasn't even funny. So I just laughed at it. She was kind of laughing. What the fuck are you laughing at? What are you laughing at? I wish I knew what was so funny. I don't know.
What's annoying?
You.
I know.
Wanna stick it all in here? That thing's not flashing where it should be.
What?
Make sure that thing's not flashing where it shouldn't be.
Like where?
On that thing.
Oh, shit!
water makes you... It tastes everything you're saying, too. Is it on play still?
No, take it off.